We begin with breaking news. Adelaide is bracing for its hottest day in more than a year, with tomorrow's temperature tipped to soar into the 40s.
Casey Treloar joins us live. And Casey, it's prompted an urgent warning from health authorities.
That's right, Will. We haven't seen a temperature of 41 degrees in Adelaide since December 2022. Hospitals are on high alert, with extreme heat likely to put enormous pressure on emergency departments and, of course, our overstretched ambulance service. Authorities are particularly concerned about heat stroke affecting young children, the elderly and those with health conditions. First and foremost, they say if you can't stay cool at home tomorrow, plan to be somewhere else.
Our human bodies are not made for these sorts of temperatures, and it's really important that we think about the impact of the heat on our bodies and take some simple steps to stay healthy.
Professor Spurrier says working outside and playing sport should be off the table. At home, keep the curtains shut and windows closed. And perhaps spare a thought for our regional neighbours. Oak Valley near Maralinga is expecting a top of 47 degrees, while Ceduna, Oodnadatta and Tarcoola are heading for 46. And with thousands expected to head to the beach tomorrow, no doubt to cool off, Surf Life Saving SA has rostered on additional patrols to keep swimmers safe. The good news is, though, this extreme heat isn't expected to last. I'll have those details in the full weather forecast later this hour.